to offer my sincerest condolences on the passing of your sister. I got to know Sal better towards the end of my mandate with Alteron 454.
Wait, my sister's dead?
When we were thrown together as pacemates at Outpost Zero, she spoke often and fondly of you. I thought you should know. It didn't sit right with me when Altera blamed Sal's death on negligence. The Samantha Ayu I met was work, but never negligent. I wish I could offer you something more substantial, but my access to information has been cut off.
She is a great voice, by the way.
You may be in a better position to look into things than I am. If you're able to, Delta Station is our HQ. They were in a big hurry to leave, and there might still be information to be found there. It has a big radio tower, impossible to miss. I hope you find the answers you seek. Lillian Bench.
Man, so they just cut that, sort of narrative point out of the rewrite? Now she has a sister, but she's just dead.
Hey, yo, what is up, my G? This is Subnautica Below Zero. And supposedly this game's supposed to be like really good, so I'm playing it. I played the actual Subnautica on my last channel, but that one got deleted because I hate myself. So now I'm playing the trilogy. Or the sequel. It's not really a sequel, it's a whole new game. Yeah, this is taking a very long time to load. Legit though. Now we're in.
This is the farthest that I can take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research is in everything.
It is to me. And Sam. I need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
OneNode Worlds Entertainment presents.
Approaching 4546 speed. Surface temperatures. Drop pod deployed.
Uh-oh. Oh my geez. So, it's basically the same as the last one with the start. Jeez.
Welcome to
46
feet. Enjoy your stay.
Whoa! Oh god. Oh my god. Get out of here.
546 feet. Landing was a bit rough, but I don't think I'll tear a spot on me. I hit from their satellite. The drop pod deployed with gusto. Just have to find it and get settled. Then I'll be good.
Alright. Well. Woohoo! This game looks so much better than the last one. I've noticed that we don't have much oxygen that we used to have. Fish, come here. Call me, fish. Freak. fish.
Oxygen.
Fish. Guess we don't want to have a fish. Alrighty.
Found the drop pod.
Drop pod.
Found the drop pod. Is there anything better than being not cold and not wet? Well, I guess being not on fire and not injured aren't bad either. Now that I'm settled, I can start to look for you, Sam. I should reread the message your colleague sent me.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said.
Alrighty, we need... What is that? Is that what that was? We need silicone rubber. And we need that little blob. I don't know what that blob is, so...
New creature discovered.
Let's go back to base for a second.
Oxygen.
Make some food. Creepvine scene cluster.
Contain electrolytic materials that can be used for energy storage. Oxygen.
I got it. Don't you worry about it.
Should be able to use this.
Hey.
New creature discovered.
I always need silicone rubber. Now, how do I find silicone rubber is the question. All right. The boar fish gives us water, so that's good, I guess. That's... I'm trying to find a silicone rubber. That's it. Right there. That's it.
Oxygen. All para supply cache nearby.
Here. Creep vine.
New blueprint synthesized.
Now I can make silicone rubber. Then I can make a survival knife. Then I can kill people. Alright, where's my pod? Wait. There's something down there. Hold on, let me get my survival knife. Ugh, a prick. Boom, 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 nope, boom. There you go, craft.
Oh.
Now.
Finally, some speed.
Blueprint synthesized. Oxygen.
Oh, jeez. Music on who they're on. Once we go under, we can't get back out. With a shot. Is this it?
Oxygen. Oxygen.
Oh, frick.
Use the fix to mark traversed territory. Now it's a new blueprint synthesized. Use your Xenoworks PDA to show or hide the signals of your choice.
Some of the wildlife down here is very grabby.
A fish to my knife.
Oxygen.
This is the first ever game, or Subnautica game, that we're on land. That's pretty insane, to me, at least. Well, now we need to make a new knife. I probably should be under here. No, it's copper ore. Freak.
Oxygen.
Oh, God. Alright, we're fine. That better be it. Copper ore. I'll take it. Oh, that's titanium. There we go. That's what we like to see. Oh God, I need to hurry. Bring up the drone.
Oxygen.
Basically, there's a place that I want to remember. Then I just place this beacon down, and then. That works. Alright, let's bring another knife. I'm very mad that this thing stole my knife.
oxygen.
By the way, I'm going to be starting Pokemon Arceus today. Or tonight, I guess. But yeah. Is that a penguin? No way. No way, bro. Hey, broski. Hey, broski, what's up, bro? Hey, yo, I can't get up here. Broski, let me up. Hey, yo, what's up, bro? Hey. Uh-oh. Hey! What's that? You're dead. No way. This is pretty gay balls. Wait, I have two knives. I did not know I had two knives. Peace.